Hello, my name is Adi Agung Nurendra Winarto. You can call me Agung, and my student number is J1E020050. And in this video, I will tell about phonetic features. That's okay. Next, phonetic feature have approximant. Approximant phones are a superset of the vocalic phones. Approximant applies to all of the approximants, which includes vowels, liquids, for example, all r, r, and glides, for example, o, j. All other sounds are non-approximant. And next is a sonorant. Okay, sonorant refers to consonant sounds that are produced with an uninterrupted airstream in the vocal fold. Sonorant additionally includes nasal consonant. Nasal sounds m and n are classified as sonorants because the airstream is not obstructed and free from turbulence when producing nasal sounds. Specifically, sonorant refers to any speech sound which produces a non-turbulent airflow. And next is obstruent. Obstruent are sounds that is the opposite of sonorant. It often symbolized with icon non-sonorant. Sounds that are not sonorant are obstruent. Obstruent sounds are consonant sounds that are produced by blocking the air passage, which then generates an increase of air pressure in the vocal tract. In other words, an obstruent sound is a sound production that involves closure of the vocal tracts that interferes with airflow. As regards to this definition, based on the manner of articulation, some sounds categorized which can be definitely labeled as obstruents are stops, fricative, and affricative. And the next is minor features: constituent, lateral, nasal, and strident. These features are used to describe how the articulation are used to modify the airflows as it comes out from the lungs. The combination of these four binary manner features produce the seven manners of articulation, that is continuant, lateral, nasal, and strident. Okay, for the continuant, the phones which are continuant involve a particular occlusion of the airway, meaning your mouth may be mostly closed or your tongue may be blocking the airflow or a few other things. Air must flow over a period of time, that is, the airflow is continuous. All vowels, glides, liquids, and fricative are plus consonants. Stops, affricative, and nasals are non-consonant. Data are inclusive for lateral stops, flaps, or trills. Okay, that's it from me, and thank you for listening.